Hey tubers, Big Kid here, Archersfriend.com, BigKidReviews.com, and many other sites. Wanted to talk a little bit about this product, an email that I've been subscribing to for quite some time, a few years now. And they have a paid version and a free version. Now this year, for some reason, when it came to the renewing, mine's up sometime the first of the month, the second of the month of February, and they have a donation, and then they have a preset amount, and you get some freebies and includes depending on what you sign up for. The freebie one is not bad at all. If you have any dealings with your own computer, do any service work, or have any issues that you try to do run down and fix yourself, this is well worth having, and even the free part. My problem this time has been on the renewal process. Their customer service is non-existent, and they're a bunch of idiots to be computer geeks and to let something like this happen, as far as I'm concerned, is just unconscionable. It would be akin to a business having money issues, and to save money, they fire or lay off all of their accounts receivable staff. That's how stupid this is. And let me just run you through it and then see what you think. So let's go. Of course, it's Windows Secret Newsletter. It's WindowsSecret.com, and you can see there's a. I got the screen jacked up so it maybe will show up pretty good on the video. I'm trying to hold this in my hand, and they have different stories about different things. XP going away and support supposedly back and forth, on again, off again, an explanation of that. And they have a lot of threads going on, and comments and question and answer. And if you got problems, you can write into and ask the team, and somebody will usually get back with you and answer your problem and help you out. But let me keep on going down here and get to the reason why I subscribed. And of course, they sell their own products too. This lounge is where a whole bunch of members go in there and answer questions for one another, and some of them are quite knowledgeable and others are just know-nothing people like I started. And you know, silly questions or technical questions, they all get answered eventually. But they have it divided, office applications and different issues, what's hot and what's not. Then they got the Windows issues. And then they've got some internet issues, software, and other technologies. And that's kind of their main departments. And then these little discussion forums go off on that. Well, okay, that said and done, they sent me the renewal warning starting about a month ahead of time. And I usually, let's just go to subscription preference. Let's click over here. And when you click to the subscription thing out of the original email, and then it gives you the benefit of the paid versus the free subscription process. So you're getting quite a bit a different amount of goodies if you give them a little money. Now, you can really choose what you pay in a way. And from until this year, you just fill out a blank, tell them what you were going to give them. This year, they decided to get creative and have this any contribution that you felt like you should pay them or wanted to pay them. And then you get this little book, ebook. And then they just gave you another option of $2 a month paid up front. You'll get a couple of little books. And then over here, the $3 a month paid in advance again, you get these other this other deal. So any contribution, $2 a month, and last time I was able to do math, $2 a month meant $24 a year, and 3 months meant $36 a year. Okay, none of these are hot links, as you can see by me mousing over, maybe you can, but nothing is hot there. So you scroll down. Okay, they're hawking their other product. Just give them $3 a month or more and you're going to get this deal. Whether it's worth it to you or not, I don't know. No risk refund. Okay, let's go down here. Yes, I want the paid version. Now look at what the choices are. $22 a year includes the guide. Well, according to them, up here, you get that guide for any contribution. Go back. Next choice. 22, then we go to 30. Where the hell did that come from? These two little books up above says $2 a year. Well, that should be $24, but no, you got to pick $30. And then the $36 deal up above is $45 down here. Now, here is the choose your amount. So that's still there. So, it's a stupid way to build it. I don't know what about you, but I just don't like being tricked. I don't like the appearance of being tricked. If you're going to offer these things, why doesn't it match what you put up above? So I haven't done anything. Screw them. I did email them twice, three times, and the email bounced. I tried to email it from the email I received. It bounced. I tried a separate email where I took the contact. Let me go to that real quick. The contact, the editor at WindowsSecret.com, put that into a separate email where it wasn't like a reply. Outlined all the issues that I was having with that, and that bounced. They used to have a phone number down here on my email. I have that phone number. I called that phone number. And of course nobody answered, but I got a recording. So I left a recording trying to explain what the deal was, and somebody should give me a call so I could help them fix their screw-ups. And that hasn't happened. That's been days ago. And so today I got my first, or yesterday I guess I got my first email of the non-paid version of the newsletter. And so I go back through my account and it says I'm expired. So through the link on my account, I tried to go in and renew it. Comes to this same screwed up page. Now, possibly if you do this, type in your amount and you put in the amount that they have up above, maybe that would trigger this, but why do it like this? Why not put the 24 and more here, 36 and more here? So it's really for a geek run operation. This is absolutely pitiful. Their customer service sucks because their email does not work in my case. Maybe they got pissed off because I left the message I did on the phone, but they'll just have to get over it or fix this, because I ain't giving them a damn penny more. However, If you do need some help or would like to see some of this stuff that they provide, then contact Windows Secrets and see if you want to give them some money, knowing that their customer service sucks, but they do have these forums that you can get into and get some questions answered. So I'll leave a link to them under the video, and by all means hit that subscribe button, add me to your circles or friends or whatever all this Google Plus stuff is. I'm still trying to figure it out. And leave a comment and let me know if you think I'm just being a crotchety old fart or what. But that's about the end of my story and my rant and wave for today. I'll be making some more videos after a while. Thank you. Big Kid out, and hit that subscribe button. Thank you very much.